Player picks are back, ladies and gentlemen, and I've heard they've had a nice little boost. Let's see how we get on in today's Rock, Paper, Stat.
Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Well, then come to U7 by store. Use my discount Fish for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
Make sure you check out the link down below, guys and girls. Pick up your cheap, fast, and reliable coins using discount code FISH for 5% off. So, Curbs, my friend, how are you?
Very well, thank you, mate. It's been a hot second since we last did our video, mate, so I'm excited.
Yeah,
the war to continue, my friend.
It's been a couple of weeks,
It has.
Player picks are normally really, really good. You guys seem to absolutely love them. If you do enjoy this episode, please be sure to smash up the likes, ladies and gents. It really, really helps out. I can't emphasize that enough. So if we could try and push for 1,000 likes, that'd be absolutely incredible. Please don't forget to drop a comment down below as well, letting me know who do you think's going to win and what's the scoreline going to be. And yeah, if you need to buy any coins to do this SBC or indeed one of the mid icon player picks, which is going to be included in today's episode as well, then be sure to head over to USO and buy store, the link down below, and you can use the discount code FISH to get the most money off of your order. Now, Curbs, there's actually, and also by the way, guys, there's actually been a lot of you guys saying that you'd like to see a 20 rounder. However, since we're doing two of these today, we're not going to do a 20 point round or 20 point game, sorry, today. But hopefully, you'll enjoy the icon pack as a way of compensation, I guess. But yeah, in the future, I'm definitely considering doing 15 rounds. We'll see how this episode here goes today. Because we, of course, do need to do what Pivots is to see who starts us off. So
we do, mate.
Shall we see if I can get off to a nice start here? For once, honestly, I've been absolutely getting battered lately.
Love to hear it, mate.
Rock,
love it.
Paper, scissors, go.
I'm holding up scissors, my friend.
Oh, come on, that's what we needed. We got a good start here. Oh. I got rock. Okay, mate. Best of luck to you.
Let's see
what we managed to get out of these. A foot birthday will be absolutely incredible.
Mm.
Ooh. Start off with a... I just don't know. I'm going to go with rock, paper, passing, actually, weirdly enough. 81.
Fair enough. I've got only 64 as my best, and that's the exact same stat. DeVry and Calvert-Lewin for me, mate. So, well done. First point to yourself.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Not bad. I got 84 Hazes now, so you've managed to pick yourself up with DeVry. That's
indeed.
All right. It's okay.
These not, are not, actually, not a bad little start.
These aren't too expensive either to build, I don't think.
No, I don't think they are. Okay. Not quite as good in this second player pick, but I'm going to go for Rock Paper Dribbling 87.
I mean, that's still pretty flipping phenomenal. I almost flipping beat you. I almost matched you, rather, with 86 Ilicic. However, that is your point, my friend. So well done.
Lovely stuff. Ooh.
86. That's a really good stat, mate. Really
it is.
Good stat.
It was Marcelo. Like, in terms of the players that were in the pack, it was eight. I've had a goalkeeper in both of my picks so far, but.
Oh, dear. This one, again, it's a bit of a gamble, mate. I'll go Rock Paper Passing 82 on this one.
Oh, just. I got 80 on Anangiz and featured team of the week, Baumgartner.
Oh, nice. What racing is he?
He's 84.
That's decent, mate. Especially with the price of those informs at the moment. Absolutely skyrocketing.
True.
A little bit of Kieran Trippier
absolutely.
There.
Absolutely.
Sweet take.
Not bad. So I feel like these are giving out like plenty of boards and stuff like that.
Well, I was actually relying on this to build up the final section of the mid icon pick because I don't trust myself to do it before this segment, basically, guys, just because I've had it one or two times, and that's one or two times too many, where I accidentally opened it up either building or before the video's even started. Absolute catastrophe. So I just don't even like doing that anymore. So I just get the picks done and build the final segment with the players from these picks.
Nice. Okay. My next stat, though, my friend, very, very strong. Rock, paper, passing, 87.
That is very strong indeed. A little bit Christian Eriksen wouldn't go amiss. Oh, I don't believe it. Have you got Hakim Ziyech?
No, I've got David Silva.
I've got Hakim Ziyech with 87 passing, mate.
Oh, dear.
So that's a rollover point
here,
mate.
It does. Oh, no. Oh, dear.
Would you like to go first?
Yeah, it's not good though for me.
Go on, lay it on me.
74.
Rock, paper, passing 74. Come on, Oak, step up. You're actually not going to believe this.
There's no way I've won.
No, it's a draw.
No way.
I'm not even joking. What? You said Rock Paper Passing 74.
Yeah. Two of my players have got 74 and then they've got Kiara at 64.
Jesus, wet mate. It's a 3-point rollover, mate. We haven't seen one of these since the planets aligned back in flipping
November,
mate. This is crazy.
Oh, these all stink as well. 68. Oh no.
68.
Oh, that's 68? Got to be me. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see. Please, come on. Please give me that. Give me this. Give me this. Give
please
me this.
Please give him a bunch of stinkers, please.
Oh, this is going to leave you with a decision, mate. I think I've got Rock Paper Passing 82.
Oh, yeah. That's I think too high for me. I think
you're not going to cut it, no.
Oh, I feel like, because it's a 3-pointer, I feel like I kind of have to as well, because you've got to go for the gamble.
There's so much relying on it, mate.
But 82 is still really high. It's really high. Pick like this.
It's really high. It's a really difficult decision. Really difficult decision. I'm not gonna try to persuade you either way. But I do think it's something you should just take a couple of seconds to consider. It is a high amount of passing, I won't lie to you.
It is. And David Silva in like 7 player picks is the only one that I've had over 82. So you know what? I'm not going to use my cup, mate. I am going to save it. That's, oh God, you're on 5. Good
that brings Lord. Us up to 5. And was that your pick?
It was, yeah. So Jesus. Not only is it a rollover, it was my pick as well because it's David Silva.
Christ. This is the thing. This is what's absolutely insane about player pick only rock paper stat is that you don't get this anywhere else. Like, you just don't. It's. I love it, but I hate it at the same time. Obviously, in this instance, I'm in jubilation just based off the fact that I actually won it. If it had gone the other way, I'd be absolutely devastated.
Livid.
Yeah. Okay, right. So let's go with the next player pick then and see, can we get something good? I mean, I'm getting really good picks here, man. I'm getting really good picks. It's just really unfortunate that how on earth... Bloody, what's his name? Lautaro Martinez has only got 81 shooting. I will never know. Oh, God. There's just actually not very many good stats here. I'm going to try. It's an absolute chance, but I'm going to go Rock Hill dribbling 85.
Oh, yeah. No, that's a win. I've only got 82 in this one.
Had Martinez, Brozovic, and David De Gea.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Out of curiosity as well, what was the passing stat that was needed for last
83
one?
To win.
Ah, okay. Oscar was in this one, which was
that's
82.
Who I had. It would have been a 4-point. It would have been a 4-point rollover.
Oh my God, that's actually ridiculous. What?
I don't think we've ever had a 4-point rollover. We might have done, but guys, if you guys can
that
remember
been
a 4-point rollover, please do let me know in the comment section down below.
Oh, I
feel like
there
could have been
really
one
bad.
Maybe James before, like there was some sort of crazy rollover situation, but. Hey.
That is actually mental though, isn't it? Like,
it really
what?
Is. It really is. Dude, I'm going to be such an absolute swine. Oh, no. I'm going to blindfold you here, I think.
Okay.
Just because we're getting painfully close to a potential
this
10-0.
This is very true. You're very lucky that I haven't seen it either. I'm going to go for pace.
Ooh, that's an interesting one. I had an Archie Williams earlier.
Oh no, my best pace is 73.
Oh, I got 87.
I should have said dribbling. I had 85.
You would have won on dribbling, mate, I'm afraid. Are you going to... I'm assuming you're potentially going to save your cut?
Yeah, 87 pace is too much. Especially for the pool of players that seem to be given my way as of right now anyway, mate. Oh, my God. I'm 7-1 down.
Oh! Oh, sorry. Were you about to blindfold me?
No.
Okay, thank God.
I am going to blindfold you for your next one, though.
Okay, fine. Rock, paper. This is such a good... I mean, surely I win with this.
Here we go.
Surely I win with this. This guy's almost 10 years younger than me. Jesus Christ. Wow, that makes me feel old. That actually is really quite depressing, actually. I wasn't expecting... That's really hurt. My God. Rock, paper, shot, 87.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
It's
yeah,
massive.
No, I don't win that. Oh, my. Who even is that?
It's Guri. It's the man of the match.
Oh, the man
Nice.
Of the match card. Mate, that's 8-1.
It is 8-1, yes.
I'm actually thinking of using my bandit to get back in the game.
So the
if
thing
I
is,
lose, you win.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to say. So I think I may have to go finish up my icon. Are you going to call your bandit in? Because if so, I'll go and do
yeah,
my...
Yeah, I have to. Okay, so right. Yeah, you'll have to do your icon as well. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Calling in El Bandito, right?
I am, my friend. Yeah. And I need this.
The
badly.
Thing is, I feel like, I just don't know. I just feel like I can't win this one. However, let's do it. Let's go.
Okay. Have you reiterated that we're doing the lowest stat as
we
well?
We are doing the lowest stat, absolutely. And that's I think the problem, because I feel like you're going to get somebody that's like, I don't know, 55 pace. I don't think any icon I'm going to get can be lower than that. But no, regardless, let's go. We did say it was going to be lowest stats anyway.
I'll tell you what. The thing is, I've actually got three fairly well-rounded players in here as well.
Classic.
So, but the lowest stat available is 68 pace.
This is,
other
this,
than that,
case in point,
everything is quite well.
Yeah, case in point. I just don't think there's going to be an icon I can get here that I could that
with
I can win
that
can
level
win
of
with.
Pace,
yeah.
Maybe.
All right, so let's see. Nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, come on. Fingers crossed. Hope you guys have smashed up the likes. Fingers crossed it's going to be sick. Let's go. Please be good. Bro, see this? Yeah, I've absolutely smashed it in terms of the actual...
in terms the players.
Of the, yeah, the players...
Who'd you get?
No, I mean, the players aren't... They're not insane, don't get me wrong, but they are very decent. So I've got mid-best, mid-Dagleish, and mid-Barnes. So I think... I mean, best... I mean, that's profit, right? I'm pretty sure best.
I mean, absolutely. I mean, mid Dalgleish is insane.
Kenny Dalgleish. Is that who you'd go for? Oh, so wait, is it mid?
Out of those, yeah, Kenny Dalgleish, yeah, because I'd already have George Best in my club. Obviously, Georgie B, you know.
So the thing is, so he's George Best is worth like an extra 200k on him. So I think I'm going to take George Best.
Good lad.
We'll take George
I go
Best.
Go on the piss for Georgie Best.
So we'll take him. I'm going to cut that, though.
Of course, I was expecting that, my friend.
Yeah, 68 pace. So I'll just go and use one of these picks here. We take George Best, actually. I'm not perturbed by that at all.
Very, very good.
Mm. Not good for lowest stat, sadly.
True. Yeah, you got some really, really good players there.
Really good. Okay, right. So I need to beat or try to lose 68 pace. Oh, it's just sadly too fast. All right, mate. So you've managed to get yourself back in that.
Lovely.
And bring your score up to 7-3.
Yeah, that makes me feel a little bit better about myself. I won't lie. A little bit. Emphasis on that.
Will I call my own bandit in here? You know what? I don't even think I'm going to.
Have you already opened it?
I haven't opened it. Oh, you want to blindfold me, don't you?
I did want to blindfold you, mate. Yes,
I'll go passing. I shouldn't have stuffed it. I'll go pace as well.
Pace? All right. Old baby. Yes.
Oh, for God's sake.
90 pace Donnyell Marlon for me.
I've actually changed. I changed from something that would have guaranteed me the win at 88 pace with man of the match Burgess. And that's your point, mate. So congratulations.
Let's go. Come on.
Gosh, darn it. This is frustrating. This is now 7-4. You've opened up the door well and truly, my friend.
Oh, baby. We love it. Come on. Oh, very nice. Okay.
Go on. Lay it
I've
on
got
me.
Inform Sula. So rock, God. Paper, defending 85.
Birthday, Terea! Let's go!
Oh, you're 87!
Let's go, bro! How much? I don't even know how much he's worth, but
what?
I would definitely take him. How much are you? I mean, I'm probably going to be peanuts. He's absolute peanuts, but we take those dubs all day long, ladies and gentlemen. We've had informs, man of the matches, foot birthdays, icons. You've had it all in it today, ladies and gents. Okay, right. So let's not get carried away. So it's 8-4 the score. Few picks left. Can we keep this run of luck going? Of course we can't. But we will. Two goalkeepers, man, honestly. Rock, paper, defending, 83.
Still solid. Oh, I got man of the match Burgess as well.
What's he
but
got?
I haven't got anyone. Oh, he's got 42. I've got Reggie on in there as well with 78. But I haven't got a cut left. So, nope, that's all yours as well, mate.
Do you not have a cut left?
No.
Did you use it? I don't know if you've used it yet.
Hmm.
I don't think you have. I could be mistaken.
No, I have saved it, haven't I?
I think you saved it.
I don't remember
it.
Using it.
I think you were considering it on two occasions, but I don't think you did.
I don't think I have. Okay, well, now I have no choice but to use it. So, yes, I shall be using it.
Well, you don't have to use it right now because this makes it's 9-4 at the moment.
It is.
Are you going to use it now or are you saving it?
No, I will use it because
okay,
I kind of said it as I was opening the pick, so I feel like it's not fair if I don't. But I lost anyway, so it's fine. You can, yeah,
okay,
we can both go about our days and continue me crying.
Fair enough.
here we go. Match point then, mate, innit?
Potentially. It is on you, though.
Oh,
so.
It is my stats. Okay, rock, paper, physical, 87.
That's pretty massive, isn't it?
That's a big...
Oh, I've just got informed sooner as well, but he's not strong enough.
He's not, mate, no.
GG's. Okay, right, that makes a score. This hopefully is going to be it then, ladies and gents. Fingers flipping cross. I'm not going to use my bandit because I think at this point it would be absolutely stupid. and we are going to go with what people defending, mate. 85.
Oh, my God, that's so strong again.
It is pretty strong.
Oh, my God, I've got 84 as well.
No
oh,
way.
You're joking me.
Oh, it's a painful one, mate.
It is, mate. Oh, no.
Painful day at the office, my friend.
Indeed, mate. But that is a GG's, my friend.
That is GG's, ladies and gents. So we're going to go into the discards. We'll have a little bit of a nice little theme running with it. We'll have a little bit of foot birthday, maybe a couple of man of the matches, and, of course, perhaps an icon. So let's go over there and do that right now. We've got King Kenny, as you so aptly put. We've got
Indeed.
Phil Foden, who somehow managed to buy... I mean, I'm sorry to say this, it might be a little bit too soon, but he absolutely buoyed Wan-Bissaka the other day.
Did?
Bodied him. And we have then got Lucas Torreira, who I managed to just pack just there. Kerbs, I genuinely hope I don't get your best player here, mate, which would obviously be King Kenny. I hope I get Lucas Torreira. You're putting a lot on the line. I respect it. I rate it, and I'll be doing the same for you on your video. I'm going to hope that you've not put them down the middle because I feel like that's hopefully where you've got King Kenny. I'm inclined to go left. I will just say left centre back.
Oh, you had me a little bit worried then. I thought you were going to go down the middle.
Is that where you got King Kenny, down the middle?
Kenny was down the middle, yeah.
Well, mate, I thought into it. That's exactly what I thought. So I managed to dodge it. Did I get Phil Foden? I feel like that's a Phil Foden.
Yes,
yeah.
You did get Foden, mate, yeah.
I
switched him last second as well, which was kind of sad for me. But
you swapped Torreira and
Torreira, yeah, and Foden literally in the last second, mate. So
at least it wasn't. At least I didn't say, oh, you wouldn't have put him down the middle and go straight down the middle because that would have been pure pain.
True.
Pure pain. I
would have been in tears, mate. So I would have been in absolute tears.
all right, so go ahead, pick one of those up, and you can go slap them into whatever you like. Right, so you have gone ahead and popped it into a, what was it again?
84 rated squad, mate. So considering Foden costs 74,000 coins, that's double of what a normal 84 rated squad would cost. So overall, kind of fuming, mate.
Yeah.
I've lost. My pride has taken a hit, and I've had to buy a Manchester City player, which makes me even more sad.
So there you go, though. Have they been discarded?
They are done, dusted, and I can't even open the premium Electrum player pack, mate. So,
there
yeah, because of all
good.
The player picks still remaining.
Guys and girls, hope you have enjoyed today's video. We're going to be doing another one of these right now over on Curves' channel, so make sure you do go and check out his channel by clicking on his at in the title and or the description. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Curves. You've been fantastic as always. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.